But it's beautiful right now. That's the important part. Set to run for the fourth. Here's the lure. They're ready. Away, Avatar Blaze hopped out really well, but now being beaten for speed because Glenville Cully drove and led. Avatar Blaze now rallies a length away, running on Simi Turbo. Two back to Mrs. Hardwick, wider out Mr. Agro. Assertive Fury makes ground from Annie Bell. Last is Call Me Crazy. Up front leader Glenville Cully, Simi Turbo. A big danger, a length and a half away. Avatar Blaze, Simi Turbo ran to the lead. Simi Turbo from Glenville Cully, Avatar Blaze and Assertive Fury. Probably that order. Behind those, Mrs. Hardwick, then came Mr. Agro and Annie Bell and Call Me Crazy, the last pair home. Simi Turbo, too good. Tracy Price with an early double. Simi Turbo, $5 it got out to on the U-Bet tote and looks a promising type. He found the rail mid-race and was able to rail up down the back and eventually get clear from Glenville Kelly. And Avatar Blaze, who was up there early, began well, but was certainly beaten for speed soon after box rise. And has just battled away into third ahead of Assertive Fury, who winds up back in fourth placing. 23:45 the run.